Delusional, but hilarious.
Please don't fear that you are upsetting me. Dear, I barely know you're there.
Sorry, were you speaking? You're hard to see. Like a smell that lingers in the air.
Trying to be clever, that makes no sense. That's a role you haven't earned.
You don't see your own insignificance. Well, it's time you learn. You may think you're bad, but darling, I am badder.
Really, sweetie, where's the thrilling?
Being just a has-been,
a wannabe villain. You're a garter snake, and I'm a big buff adder.
Face it, I am so much better than you.
Surely you can see it's ridiculous. Two villains in one fairy tale. This town is too small for the both of us.
So off into the sunset you should sail.
I can send my minions to help you back.
I'll be careful not to crow.
Darling, I will miss you.
Alas,
alack, but you have got to go.
Poisoned apple too cliche.
Lock it to a rooftop and toss it out.
A spell to make her disappear.
And when she is gone, I will own the town. And everyone will cheer.
Feels very different.
Is it sometimes easier to live in Andalasia?
Well, I wouldn't say easier. We have dragons and ogre rebellions.
Last year, the entire kingdom was trapped in a giant whale.
Oh.
This is not a magic land. It is a land far, far away from my friends.
I'm so late. I'm a commuter now.
You're riding this train over and over and over and over and over and over and over. And then you die.
This town is turning into a fairy tale, but it's all gone terribly wrong.
On the last stroke of midnight, nothing will be as it was before. I'm not an evil cat. I'm not an evil cat. I'm not an evil cat.
What is going on?
You need to remember your place here.
Stepmother, please.